Digital divide, computer addiction, and cyberbullying. Digital divide, the economic, educational, and social inequalities between those who have computers and online access and those who do not. Power up. Helping to close the digital divide. First, adjust resources and assignments. Second, expand access at school. Third, work with the community. And last but not least, inform parents about low-cost access. Computer addiction is a mental condition characterized by excessive use of the internet, usually to the detriment of the user. Addiction is generally understood to be a mental disorder involving compulsive behavior. Ways to control your computer or internet addiction. First, self-control. Block out distracting websites for a set amount of time. Second, concentrate. Maximize focus while shifting between different tasks. Third, focus booster. Focus on single tasks for 25 minutes apiece. Fourth, think. Limit your attention to a single application at a time. Fifth, focus writer. Create a distraction-free environment for writing. Sixth, anti-social. Instantly block the social websites that are killing your focus. Seventh, stay focused. Curb the time you spend browsing time-wasting sites. And last but not least, time out. Remind yourself to take regular breaks to keep your focus sharp. Cyberbullying is bullying with the use of digital technologies. It can take place on social media, messaging platforms, gaming platforms, and mobile phones. It is repeated behavior aimed at scaring, angering, or shaming those who are targeted. Tips to prevent cyberbullying. First, encourage teenagers to appropriately limit what they post online. Second, victims of cyberbullying should change their online accounts in order to prevent further harassment. And last but not least, parents and other adults responsible for the safety of teenagers should get involved by appropriate monitoring of online activities. Teaching appropriate online behaviors to teens is also important.